Darren Carney getting involved now with a John Carr and very few stricken 36 machine. and checkered flag and lace mail will be the race win. Aaron Cowley wins the normal lot, 8-4 in the row. It looks like it'll be 104 who will in fact be the race winner, coming home in second. We've done the race sort of promise, we'll pick up the rest of the finishers for the race results. Down and Carly failing to start at the in the correct grade and the entertainment.